Jay shared an apology on his personal Twitter account, apologizing for his recent comment about Jamie that he made on his Twitch livestream. Through his Twitter account, Jay posted an apology to both Jamie and his fans for his comment that he made in poor taste. Earlier, a clip of Jay calling Jamie a thought spread throughout social media after Jay's Twitch livestream. Jamie responds to Jay's derogatory remark about her image on livestream.